Hi, my name is Element IP, and welcome back to Layers of Fear 2, Part 2. If you have not seen Part 1 yet, please go back to visit that video before watching this one, as this will contain spoilers for the remainder of the game. Where we left off is where we had to shoot a mannequin for some reason to progress in the story. I don't really know what's going on, so let's find out. Yeah, this is where we left off last time. Let's see how bad this is going to scare us this time. I'm kind of not looking forward to that part. What's this? That's very, very flash sensitive. Okay. Nothing there. Why is the music building up already? We just got started. And how is light going through a wall? That doesn't really make sense to me. Of course, a lot of things in this game don't really make sense. Why is it saving? Oh my god, why are you making me go through there? I don't want to go through there. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's just walk through. This is making me very uncomfortable. I feel like I've said that about this entire game. This whole game just makes me very uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable!
I wanna quit!
I feel like that was really uncool. Okay, the environment's changed again. And I can't really see a whole lot. Something's gonna jump out at me. Hi, my dude. I was ready for that one. So I can't go that way? Okay. Who are you? It's another mannequin. It's another mannequin. I'll just cool you off. Yeah? You weren't there before. Fuck! What are you doing? You weren't doing that to me before either. Are you gonna actually shoot me? I wanna go home. Why am I even on this boat? I just wanna go home. Oh god, it's a white room. Nope, you can stay over there. Are these the monsters?
We have music this time.
This one's not delaying. And like all of our jump scares. Is that all this game is though? Is it just gonna be a bunch of jump scares? Or is it actually gonna be...
You shouldn't play with strangers. She wouldn't like that.
Okay.
She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Okay.
That's the only character that's even looked real. I still think the stowaways are kids, because we were talking about that in part one. You saw it, right? You can stay up there, my friend. Ain't nobody interested. Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one knows what is at stake. The other doesn't need to know. Doesn't need to understand. Only listen and act. I'm guessing the director knows what's going on, and I'm just kind of here for shits and giggles. Come at me. I'm ready. Not really. Please don't come at me. Please don't. What's that?
Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Shh. Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell. Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
Okay. So the kids were down here. They were hiding in some place that apparently the other people were too scared to check. Can we not? I don't know what's growling at me, but that's not very nice. Why is the music getting fast-paced?
My God, no!
That actually hurt. You know, at the very beginning it said the monsters could kill me. I don't know what the monsters are. Oh my God! No, no, no! I will happily run away! Happily run away! I'm a coward, I'm a chicken, I'm just gonna go this way. You can leave me the fuck alone and go away. I don't know what you are, but please leave me alone! No! Close the door! Close the door! Oh my God! I'm gonna die! I died! I'm thinking I'm gonna kill someone! So we're just gonna keep moving. We're just keeping moving. We're just keeping moving. We're just keeping moving. We're just keeping moving. I don't know where the fuck I'm going, but we're just gonna move.
Close the door.
Okay, kid. Happily. I closed it. Are the kids gonna help me get through this? Are they the good guys?
This bottle do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Well, we don't want that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. I'm running. And I'm closing the doors, like the kid said. I don't like this. Shit. I don't know who's a bad guy anymore. Oh my God, just let me off of this damn boat. Why am I even here? No. Stay away from me. Go the fuck away. You.
The hunt.
Okay. The haunt. What do I do with that? Does that mean it's over? Does that mean I can go? That door is different. How about no? I can't see. Okay. What did I do? Why did the things go away? Things in the bottom right hand corner. Just, you know, me being an idiot. Let's turn on the water. Let's just turn it all on! That's what's the whole point of being in here. Have fun with your bathroom. Oh. Show your true face. Put the mask on. Why am I back in here? Inside every actor is the one part they were born to play, the one character they were meant to build, chip away the bloody marble. Give form to the formless until all that remains is the truth. Well, that sounds pleasant. Where's his mask? Seems you're off to a good start. Glad to hear you and the director are getting along. Keep doing what you're doing and we'll get this thing in the can in no time. Your friend and agent. Wait, oh, we've collected these. That's kind of creepy. We only have three. I hope I've been doing this right. Nah, you can stay off. I don't like that thing. All right, so this kind of must be our safe room then.
Perhaps you
wouldn't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name?
James, honey, you better run. Up the mask. Where's the mask? It said, isn't that what it said? Yeah, put the mask on. Okay. Well, I don't know where the mask is. Is it up here? It's a telescope. Oh, it was so pretty earlier. Now it's all bad and gloomy looking. Can we not? A ship. I don't know what we do with that, but it's a ship. Okay, let's try this room. It's very disorganized in here. Have we seen this one?
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there.
Oh, it's a deer.
Hidden away. Locked in a vault. A prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws.
This is definitely different than the first one we saw.
Can he find the key?
I don't want to find no key.
Claim his prize.
I don't think there's going to be a prize for me in this. I think this is going to have a very bad ending. We're on Act Two, The Hunt. This doesn't sound very pleasant. Build the character, motivation, what drives me, what do I want, what do I need? What are my virtues, my flaws? Who? What? Haunts me. Okay, what's gonna eat us? That looks really creepy. I'm good. No, we don't need to start off like this. How many acts are in a play? Isn't there five? So does that mean this is going to have five chapters? Ugh, go away. Hey.
Yeah, could we take this again? there's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Well, that doesn't sound very nice. Okay.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign? Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
So, our character isn't looking right, apparently. I don't want to go down the hallway yet. Oh. Is it locked? Yeah, it's locked. Okay, I just want to double check before we went somewhere else. No. No, 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 no. Oh my God. We're running. We're running. We're running. We're running. Oh. No. I don't know if that worked. Somehow that worked. Although I cannot see.
When chasing dreams, we often find ourselves in a nightmare.
I don't think that's how that works. Put full steam ahead. I wonder if there was something special about that I possibly missed. Okay. I don't like the monsters in this game. I don't understand the monsters in this game. Or this game. Oh. Ah! Please leave me alone. Ain't nobody interested in you. Go away. Just go away. I feel like somebody is recording all of this. Like, somebody, all of these lights, I'm getting recorded, and then... like, this is gonna show how crazy I actually am. Okay, all the food's just gone. You know, eating can make you feel a lot better. Why is there fruit floating everywhere? That's kind of gross. It's gonna make us turn around. I don't like turning around in a game. Last time it made me turn around like that, I...
Ugh.
What does that look like, a hand?
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The mains. The food. It's gone.
What in the world did these kids witness? Or are the kids even real? Oh, God. There's the bad guy. There's the scary monster. Okay, that one's locked. Is that what I was supposed to do? Is it gone? It doesn't sound like it's gone. Alright, I'm getting hurt by something. I don't know what I'm getting hurt by. Are you done? Door? Not that door. What is that? Door? Not a door, I guess. Door. Frame. Okay. It's not letting me do anything with that. Work. Oh, now we have to give it a door handle, but it's locked. So Will this work? No. Okay. Key. Is there no key? Key! Okay. That was kind of cool. We're back on that ship from earlier. Okay. Now what? Can do in here? Turn the TV on. Close the door. I don't think I'm able to do anything else. Guess I'm not supposed to do anything with it. Can you eat me? Okay. Let's try 557. 5. I've actually never seen Hamlet.
All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
So, in other words, you're going to kill me. Okay. What's the point of coming in here?
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Oh, what happened to the kids? Hi. What happened to the kids? Why is there a whale on a ship? I don't want to go that way. Up somehow. Okay. I did something. Hopefully something good.
One suffers for another. Another takes their place. The machine goes on.
So morbid. Now what?
Time marches on. Death turns to decay.
Well, that's pretty. I got a flower. Can I go that way? No. Turn around.
No man is an island, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another.
Gross.
It warms the heart. It feeds the soul.
Why is everything catching on fire?
It makes the world so bright. So bright. A stolen flame burns strong.
Well, what do I do now? Can't go home now. Oh my god. The fuck is that? Can y'all not? Like, go somewhere else. Why are y'all following me? Stay. Shoo. Shit. Where do they go? Y'all stay y'all's asses right there and leave me the fuck alone. Okay, if I never hear my life see another mannequin. I don't like mannequins. I don't see the point of a mannequin. No. I don't even want to go check and see what that was. Nope. If it gets me away from those mannequins, I will happily go in a vent. Now, I hope they don't do an alien isolation thing where they can come get you in a vent. I don't know where to go. Okay. Can I go home? I don't even know where home is, but I'll have to go anywhere other than here. I'll keep doing you, my dudes. No. No. What's in here? Hey, that goes in our thing back in the main room. Stop it. Oh. Why was the dog not on that one? Where's the puppy? Hi, puppy. Puppy? Fuck. Where's the dog? Hi, sweetie. Sweetie. Y'all have fun. Is that not what I was supposed to do? That probably is not going to help me any. I should have known. I should have known. I should have known.
Look, there's something there.
Something where, kid? Something where, kid? I need... Okay, oh.
Over there. Can't you see it?
No, kid, honey, I can't. I don't think I want to.
No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
Okay.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Well, honey, what did you see? I know this thing is not going to answer me, but I'm just like... All right, kid. Where'd you go, hon? Where are you at? I trust you over anything else in this game right now. I don't even trust Lily. I only trust Mr. Hardy. Okay. I'm not seeing anywhere to go. It's only with every other one. That's why I couldn't find it. Okay. Mr. Hardy wouldn't get far without his beloved Captain Baines. The captain is the main character of the story. Some people call him the Black Wanderer because of the color of his ship's sails. Captain Baines is strong and fearless, and he always gets the treasure in the end. Mr. Hardy is a bit envious of the captain because he would like to be as strong as him. Okay. Mr. Hardy's the little kid. At least that's what I'm assuming. No. What kind of picture are you? That was a strange room for nothing to be in there. Gonna kill me. We're just running. Let me out. No, wrong way. Let's go ahead, please. Just go back to the main room where it's safe. Oh, that's not a face. I thought that was a face. Fuck. Where do I go? This way. We're getting chased by everything. Just get through. Just push through, my dude. Come on. We're okay. Not the right way to go that way, so we're just gonna go this way. I'm shocked I found that one. Okay, so monsters can be hidden in those things now. Such an opportunity, such a responsibility to unleash what has been trapped for so long. I hear it howling, rattling its cage, dying to get out. Well, you need to get that under containment, sir or ma'am. Ain't nobody interested in you releasing whatever this thing is. Ain't nobody interested. Do I have to release it? Oh God, do I really have to? Hi.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James, I said leave it.
Any cause must be paid when one destroys the balance. A heavy cost. Not all lives are created equal. The life of one can outweigh the lives of many. When everything is at stake, when lives hang in the balance, reason becomes weakness. Trust your instinct or reason. Instinct or reason. Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
What?
One life outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way.
Oh, I see what we're doing. I don't want to take it. Just leave it for the dog.
Poison your mind. Makes you weak.
No, just leave it for the dog. Let the dog have it. Just let the dog have it. Whatever it is, just let the dog have it.
Your instinct. Tip the scale.
Do not take it.
Do not give in. Do not let go.
Why can't we just let the dog have it? Dog ain't doing nothing. Just let it have it, whatever it is.
Trust your instinct.
No.
It can't be.
Let the dog have it. I don't know what this thing is, but
trust your instinct.
I'm not
the life that was to be. The life that never fell.
Taking it from the dog. You can call
worthless.
Me weak, worthless, all you want to. I ain't hurting the dog.
Some things must be left behind. Some things.
I have a feeling if I were going to take it and have to fight that dog for it, then there was going to be, like, just let the dog have it. Where to now, though? I hope I made
the... You didn't take it. You'll starve.
It was food. You know...
You let it go. You'll regret it.
You know, if I had to choose between myself or my dog eating, I think I would choose to let my dog eat. Like...
You gave up. You'll never make it.
What if I just didn't want to kill the dog? Because if I take it, I'll live, but then the dog will starve. And I don't want the dog to starve. I don't think that's wrong.
She once saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
Is this thing gonna kill me? Hey, kid. What's up, little one? What's going on? Monster. I don't know how to get out of here.
Forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery, I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
Guessing these are all the things he's played in. Chief Security Officer, to all officers, I am hereby ordering the supplies to be transferred to a more secure location in the upper cargo hold. I expect all provisions to be safe and accounted for in the next report. In any case, I wish to hear no more on the matter. All right, kid's gone. No, my dude, don't eat me. Okay, things are back to normal. I mean, as normal gets, right? Why are there so many pieces of gold?
It's no good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
The kids got aboard and starved, didn't they? It'd be nice to own a little bit of this. It's a rotted fish.
Ugh.
Yeah, I don't want it now. It's all rotted fish. Oh, I can imagine this does not smell good. From second engineer to requisition officer. I know you have your orders, and I mean no disrespect. I'm just saying the chief is being unreasonable. He'll let all that food rot in the hold as long as it's accounted for. Anyway, the workers are getting restless, shifts are getting longer, and now they have to make do on less food. I know my men, they're decent, God-fearing folk. Not one thief among them, but when people hear their bellies rumbling, it's easy to put them over the edge. This dude, did this dude starve everybody? It's kind of what it sounded like, isn't it? I thought this was a movie.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Okay, where do I run to? Okay, this works. This works. Am I the castaway kid? Like, am I the little kid that was on the boat?
Of the city. It beats no more. We failed them.
This world never deserved us. Let's watch it burn.
Together. Oh, I didn't realize I could get hit like that. Okay. All right, we're good. Come on. It's like I I was never really here.
Remember our treasure. It's not far. This way.
Okay. Oh, that's a ladder. Step into the light, but I thought that I wasn't supposed to do that. That kills me, right? Another plug, or is that just supposed to unplug that? And of course, we got a bathroom. Me to open the door. This is dark. Please don't eat me.
Watch out! Something's coming!
You gotta tell me twice. I'm running.
You're almost there. Just a bit further.
How much further, kid? Do we make it?
Bloody roots.
Okay. Can I go back to the main room now? Well, I think that's a great place to stop. We found out what the monsters are. Now we gotta figure out what we are. Are we the kid? Like, are we Mr. Harvey, or are we just an actor? Like, what in the world is going on here? I have no clue. But if you would like to keep updated for part 3, make sure to ring that bell and, of course, subscribe to the channel for any other future games we might play. As always, thank you so much for the support, and I will see you guys later. Bye!